Is actually based on a true story. All right, it goes back to I believe the 80s. There was an outbreak of something like 35 tornadoes in one night. So the scene was very much like what you saw, with people driving down the roads looking for some place to go. No place to go because all the shelters have been smashed already. Now what I've done here is I've actually trapped a tornado in this box. You just can't see it because tornadoes are air. It's just wind going around. The only time that you can really see a tornado is when it has stuff in it. Either when it hits the ground or when it has condensation going on in it. What you'll very often see is you'll see the funnel cloud coming down from the sky, coming down from the cloud. But if you look underneath the funnel cloud, you'll already see the tornado touching ground. It'll be completely clear in between. You'll see the ground getting stirred up and the tornado hasn't even touched the ground yet. So let's see if the tornado is going through.